I took a video.
Is that the same one?
No.
No, that's okay. I was gonna say it looks smaller.
Play the nice fish.
There's a video of Brady's a big old 20.
23.
23.
23.
Eh, 22.
That
honestly,
that were me. Right away, I would have pulled that thing out, put her on the stringer, and I would have had her filleted. It would have been a good night.
That's not what we do here. We let them go.
Every single one?
Yep.
I knew that.
We just stopped in at the Big Meadows fly shop, saw Bob, picked up some flies. He was telling some jokes. We had some good laughs with him. So now we're headed farther across Route 6 over to our spot.
Dalton, you go around the foxhole and you do a couple loopies.
I'm kind of surprised that Dalton got into this and got waders.
Yes, I gotta get.
We're ready to go. Everyone's getting rigged up with the rods. We're here at one of our favorite spots.
I want to try practice.
About to head out to the creek.
Undisclosed location.
Undisclosed location, like usual.
You have no idea.
This is some good water over here. We're going to head up here upstream, start fishing, see what we can do.
Guys, we got Grant Forney with his first catch of the day, and it's the first catch
Dan,
of the day.
Dan just caught one up there.
Oh,
he's
he
upstream.
Did?
Yeah.
And right about here, right?
I had this fish rising out here, yeah.
Out in that area.
And then decided to try gray fox, and he took it then. It's a rainbow.
So Dan already has one too.
Yep, that's two on the day for us. We've only been here for a couple minutes. Here, I'll give you a look at this fish here. Wow. Pretty nice rainbow.
Nice rainbow.
Pretty nice rainbow. We're going to get him back here and see if we can get another one.
Attaboy, nice catch, Grant. Number one of the day for the Prez. The bald eagle.
There he goes. Well, we're out here on Pine Creek today. One of our favorite spots to fish. It's the first weekend of June. Prime time of the year to be fishing. I'm here. Dalton's down here below me. Brady, Dan, Harrison, and Preston are all up there. Alex is actually coming up here this morning. He didn't come up last night with us. So we're going to have a good crew of guys up here fishing today and tomorrow. We've already caught a few fish here just in the first few minutes that we've been here. And we have a decent amount of fish rising. We're really liking the conditions for today. It's cloudy, pretty cool temperatures. And we think that's going to make for a pretty good day of fishing. So it should be a lot of fun. We're going to see what we can do here. I just saw another fish rise up there. I caught one on a gray fox already. Dalton has a gray fox on down here. Dan caught one upstream already too. So it's shaping up to be a pretty good day. Let's see what we can catch. Well, I'm going to start making my way up to these guys up here. But like I was saying, this is pretty much my favorite time of the year to fish, right in early June. There's so much food for the fish right now. All the mayflies are hatching. Green drakes were just spotted yesterday, so we might have some of them tonight. Sulfurs, gray foxes, blue-winged olives, and they're feeding pretty well right now. So hopefully that keeps up. I'm going to head up here and see what these other guys are catching up here.
It's pretty small. It's got a brown on a mystery fly that I tried to mimic the gray fox, but I don't think it is a gray fox. But it's been, it worked.
Oh well, so it caught him.
That's two for me, first one.
Two for each of us.
Pine Creek Killer. courtesy of Big Meadows Fly Shop.
And Bob.
Ansonia, right?
Is yep. That what it is? Ansonia.
Yeah, Crazy Bob, they call him.
He's crazy, a funny guy.
He ain't crazy. He's right. Pine Creek killer. Nice, perfect temperature, perfect weather, man. We're cooking.
Ooh. Another one rose.
About to catch that puppy.
You got him.
There it is, baby.
What a day.
Oh, man. P-ball. Got me another. Oh, my.
Look at that jump.
See if I can get this puppy in time. Probably the same fish I just caught.
Two casts later.
It's a rainbow.
Is it?
It came off.
Did it?
I gave him a nip, though.
That was cool.
Yeah, that was nice. Here at POU, if you touch the fish, you caught the fish.
That's three for Dan.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a rainbow. Oh, a little bit, not a lot. A gray fox still. Nice.
Look at that little.
Where is he? It's a little brown, but it counts. All right, let him go. Nice.
Yeah. Whenever we want. Got him. Green Drake. Got him. Yep.
You have a guess if Canada got off, you didn't touch it? Was it a trout? Did you touch it?
Yeah, that one rose. First brown of the day for me. Yeah, it's a colorful one.
Sorry, boys! You start screwing holes already. It will be a bad day. Alright, sorry, guys. False alarm. Guess we got there quick. We're gonna caught a fish, but you guys took your time.
And been a pretty good day so far. We're gonna head in here for some lunch.
Yeah.
Head back to the truck, make some sandwiches.
They don't care.
Yeah, I don't think they care about that.
Alex made it.
Wait. Green drakes are on the water.
Here comes
are
the fisherman.
He's sleepy.
I've been driving all day.
Yeah, how's the fishing so far?
Oops. Pretty good.
Yeah.
Ripping them.
Let's just say I got five, Brady got five, Grant got four. That's all she wrote.
I got tangled twice, three times.
He actually hit it when I was starting to bring it back in from a cast. Pretty nice.
There he is.
Other guy's a spinner.
You catch some down there, Alex?
Got one.
Nice.
Missed like four.
Yeah, I was standing where you were. Dan caught three of these times, they're all rising right in front of us. Did any rise hit where you're at?
No, I missed one a couple minutes ago.
Yeah.
Is it rising?
Yeah. All right, we're making a location change here, headed down to the gorge. Decided to switch it up. That's Keystone Select down there, so there's some big fish in there. We'll try fishing for them. We got these guys getting a little snack in here.
Yeah, I just don't even want to tell you how tired I am from reeling them in.
I know.
There's one.
I heard it, and I knew all country.
John Deere green, freedom far as I can see, up in the country.
It does sound like something wrong.
Yeah, right?
That's what I get.
I thought he did too, right
now. Oh, man.
Wish for a 20-incher.
It's gonna happen. This is just miles and miles of John Deere green.
We're caught up in the country.
It's not a 20 incher.
Great
boy
bugger though.
It's a 3-incher.
How big is it, Brady?
Decent size.
Alright.
So, it's just me, Dan, and Brady left here fishing. They abandoned us and went to the Burn and Bear without us. They're cold and hungry,
right,
tired of fishing.
The best part of the day.
They're missing the best part of the day. We're in the last 3 hours. So me, Dan, and Brady are still dedicated. We're still here fishing.
It's a green drake.
Well, just here in the past hour, we've seen some of the big fish out here rise. They're not loud when they rise, they just come up real quiet, but if you see them, you see how big they are. There's some huge brown trout out here that have been feeding. We don't know what they want. We're throwing our green drakes at them, they're not taking them. But we've seen at least, I think, 2 or 3 different big fish take something off of the surface out there. Right after Brady released his, Dan hooks one on a sulfur.
Nice fish.
Very nice. Sulfur right in the corner.
The fifth cast and the sulfur came right out. Barely holding on.
That's perfect.
He's gone.
That's beautiful.
Amen.
This is just living the dream out here.
Doesn't get any better. Weather's clearing up. Getting a little chilly.
Beautiful scenery.
But it's a great night, man. We had a good day so far.
Oh, big jump.
Yeah. Oh, he didn't touch it. Should I throw it?
He didn't touch it.
Getting wet here. Holy bugger strikes again.
Is that on Brandon's fly?
Yeah, it's on the fly Brandon tied.
There's the fly.
And they sink.
All right.
Good team effort by the boys, honestly.
There she is.
Nice.
We had a pretty good day. Just now getting back to the car after the mile hike back. We fished the whole way till dark. Got into them at the end on green drakes. Not really sure if that's actually what the fish were taking. They really started rising good that last half hour and we weren't catching them right away. And then right at about the point that we couldn't see anymore, we started catching them left and right. We each probably caught three or four, you know, where we couldn't even really see our fly. We just could, you know, see the fish rising, you know, in the area that our fly was. But yeah, pretty good day. We're gonna head into the Burning Barrel for some dinner now. Fish maybe like 10 hours today, so we're gonna sleep good tonight, but first we gotta get some dinner. Be back at it again tomorrow, probably.
All right. These guys are trying to make eggs today. They probably never made eggs before.
Brady, we're
what are you talking
kids.
About?
We're college kids, so we're the most experienced at making eggs. Mm. You know what we're doing, Brady.
There's I'm majoring
in scrambled eggs.
Good eggs, eh?
You don't like ketchup with that.
Well done. There's good potatoes.
Huh?
Good potatoes.
Good thing you guys have my guidance in there.
Well, that's going to be the end of the weekend, right, Debo?
It's a good weekend. Good time with the boys.
That was really fun.
Just next time I got to catch more than one. More than none.
You got to stop it with the tangles. That's right.
Hey, the second half of the day, I only had one tangle versus the first half having three.
Us staying up way too late last night and then sleeping in way too long this morning equaled us just not being able to fish today.
It happens.
It happens.
You know the saying. It is what it is.
It is what it is. So, not sure where the next video is going to take us, but stay tuned.